is leaking. It just spit out two great big globs, I think. Hey everybody, as I mentioned in a previous video, I had inked this Jinhao fountain pen with a shimmering ink. And what I mean by shimmering ink is it's an ink that has flakes of glitter type material in it. And even though this dragon pen made by Jinhao has a medium nib, it's not wide enough to see any of the glitter. Just cannot see any shimmering whatsoever in that ink. So, as I mentioned, I thought I would take this pen. It's made by the same manufacturer, Chinese manufacturer, Jinhao. This is a X450. This is a 999 dragon pen. But let's ink this pen because the nib of this pen is an italic nib. It puts down a rather wide line. And if my memory is right, this is a 1 millimeter wide nib. Or possibly a 1.5, or maybe even a 1.2 millimeter wide. I just don't recall. Okay, upon closer inspection, I do see 1.5 stamped on the nib, since 1.5 millimeter wide. If you've never inked a fountain pen, if you don't know anything about fountain pens, they work off capillary action. This is the nib, and there's a very small slit. And the capillary action causes the ink to run down through that little slit onto the paper. Underneath the nib is the feed. The feed has many little slots in it. These slots hold ink. And the ink for these slots comes from this. And this is an ink converter. It's got a little piston in it. If I turn the end of it, it makes the piston go left or right, or up and down, depending on how you are holding the pen. So if I run the piston all the way down, and then dip this into a bottle of ink, and then run the piston up, it's gonna draw the ink up into the pen. Here's the ink made by Diamine, called Shimmering Seas. It's got gold shimmers in it, the color of this cap. The ink is blue, dark blue. And it should have flakes of gold in it. Now when you ink a pen on standby, you should have some tissue paper so that you can clean the excess ink off of the end of the pen. So, run the piston down. Dip the pen up to about here. And then run the piston up. I did so, and I don't see very much ink in it at all, so I will try it again. Down. And up. That's better. You can see the ink is probably close to two-thirds full, the converter. So I'm going to carefully set that here. Control your movements. Go slow. Take it easy. Because right next to you is this bottle of ink. So before I do anything else, I'm going to put the cap on the bottle. Because if you spill a bottle of fountain pen ink, it will ruin your day. It definitely will ruin your day. Okay, let's put the cap, the barrel. Set the dragon pen off to the side. And try to get this pen to right. As I mentioned, it's a capillary action. I guess it's possible that my tissue absorbed the ink from the little slot, the little slit. Ah, look at that. There's some ink right there. but it's okay. Everything's okay. See how wide the downstroke is. The side stroke is thin. The downstroke is wide. And it tends to make some very pleasing letters. W's look fantastic with this M. Some new S's. B's. Leaking. It just spit out two great big globs of ink. Sure why I capitalized afternoon. She was enjoying the summer sun, swimming, not of, but on a Sunday afternoon. So let's see if we can see any of the sparkles. See any gold shimmers any gold flakes whatsoever in this ink. Now, I am not an expert at any of this. So if any of you experts that might be watching this video can explain this to me, feel free. No shimmer whatsoever. That's a nice sound. No shimmering. Oops, forgot. No shimmering at all. Shimmer. Where is shimmer? Wait, I think I see something. Be the clouds in my eyes. So where's the shimmer? Where is the shimmer? You know, I shook it up. Anyone got any ideas?